There are two respected opinions. One is that we must leave the beard as it is. And the other opinion is that it's permissible to take whatever exceeds a fist. So you take from the bottom of your fist, not